Hi, I'm John Ed Mathison, and a good Friday to you. My dad always enjoyed taking a brief nap after lunch. It might be only for 5 minutes. He lived a long time and had a great memory. I always wondered how he could do that. A cognitive neuroscientist at City University, New York, has produced research indicating that taking a nap will boost memory and help us become more creative. Hey, I love that kind of medical finding. Now, here's a lesson I think it teaches. If you want to improve your memory, take a brief nap. So let me remind you, next time I see you, if I don't remember your name, please tell me your name and then remind me to take more naps. I don't know if taking a nap really helps your memory, but it's important to remember every day, whether you've taken a nap or not, more importantly, remember who you are and remember whose you are.